For a Copenhagen side plank for a beginner, we're going to start by getting on your hand, putting your top leg on the bench, and then you're going to meet it with your bottom leg. And then you're going to squeeze your legs together to create this position.